Yell here at Lakeside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got Tom Welling tonight. Keep it up.
Oh, what class is that? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight. Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
You know, let me train you.
I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Are you surprised? They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, that's been no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to announcing for now. I'm with you, partner. But it's got to end sooner or later.
Well, whichever way it goes, no one can say that these superstars didn't give it everything they got.
Superstars is just as impressive as the physical conditioning. I think we might be looking at the future of the WWE in this ring tonight.
Wouldn't surprise me one bit. This is a great match. Definitely into it.
And that's what really matters.
He's going up, and what goes up must come down. That was a text reversal.
Credit for truth in advertising.
Even if you wind up winning a match like this, you're going to be this stupid. Why is he risking everything?
here tonight.
And it's a good thing, too. If they're not buying tickets, they're not buying paychecks.
Well, I don't think we're going to worry about selling tickets the next time we come back here. Not after a match like this.
Sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I am that it did.
That's for sure. You know, anytime you throw these kind of combustible elements into a match, you're guaranteed to make the show.
And that's exactly what we're seeing.
He just stole his opponent's signature move. That touch.
I don't think there's a superstar in the history of WWE who's gone from rookie to WWE champion as quickly as John Cena has. Look at this! No fear on the face of this superstar!
Yeah, but that kind of thing's not gonna win you the match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
You can show off for the crowd if you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
Actually, I think it's a great display of confidence on the part of this great superstar.
These superstars have been given everything they've got all
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
Yeah, you're not going to win a match if you're blown up. It's
you can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast their opponent.
I can honestly say that I don't think I've ever seen a superstar as exciting and dynamic as CM Punk.
Come on. He's nothing but a tattooed moron with the loose.